3 shows a Porsche-like obsession with the details. Reviewing cars is a weird game. 1 minute you're in a 550-horsepower Porsche 911 GT3 RS, the next you're driving a 186-horsepower 2019 Mazda 3 sedan, and then the day closes out with a custom 427-horsepower 1995 Porsche 911 Restomod by Günther Works. Aside from all three being gasoline-powered vehicles, there doesn't appear to be much in common between the three. But going from one to the other in the span of a day reveals a shared obsession with fine-tuning the little things. Since this is the Mazda 3 review, we'll try to avoid discussing Porsches. The new 3 is filled with examples of places where its engineers and designers anguished over things most owners won't immediately notice but will certainly appreciate, even if they can't put their finger on why they like the car, which is ironic because it's their fingers that get the attention. In the 3, Mazda went to the effort to make all of the 3 switch gear feel cohesive. Each button offers the same tactility and reacts like the others. The knobs for the climate control system, the audio volume, and the infotainment controller, Mazda calls it the Commander, all feel the same and turn with similar resistance. While the subtleties of the clicks might not be immediately apparent to customers, these small things add up to a difference. The cumulative effect is that the 3's interior exudes a quality similar to that of high-end audio equipment or cars that costs tens of thousands more than the new 3's $21,895 base price. Styling makes a statement.